Hi, I'm Doug Jones. I'm a magician and I'm doing some magic this weekend for a Cub Scout troop. It's a very large troop, but the people themselves are very small people. They're from 6 to 10 years old. And one of the things they asked me to do, they asked me, will you teach the Cub Scouts some magic? So I got some real simple magic I'm going to show them. And the first one, as a matter of fact, I didn't know this little trick here. It came from the Cub Scouts University online. Go to the Cub Scouts University and they show this magic trick. It's really interesting. Take your left hand, put it on your nose. Nope, let's do it again. So your right hand on your nose. And my left hand goes around and touches my ear. Now what I want to do is I've got my right hand on my nose, my left hand on my ear, and with just a very quick move, I want to change them where now my right hand's on my nose. And then, see there, I missed. And what I expect is that a lot of people will miss. A lot of people won't be able to do it at all. And it's going to be funny, and I'll have 100 little Cub Scouts laughing, which is my goal anyway. But they went further and they showed how to do this trick. It's really easy, and I don't think I'd ever figured it out myself. Put your right hand on your nose, your left hand on your ear, and then hold them right there. And just simply turn your head. So now your right hand is on your ear, and your left hand is on my nose. See that? That's all I gotta do is turn, like I'm saying no, you know? So how do I turn this one? There you go. However I turn. So I'll goof it up, they'll goof it up, we'll have fun. And then there's one more trick I wanna show you. And I've shown this many times before. This is a magic square of 16 numbers. And what I'm gonna do is I'll say, hey, pick a number. And so I'm going to just say the person chooses 10, then all the other numbers in this row, I'm going to erase and here, and also the number in this row because it's the same row the 10's in. And then they choose another number. Let's say they choose 3. So now I'm going to erase these numbers here. And I'm going to erase that number there and that number there. And now they choose, they got a few numbers left here. They choose 5. Okay, so now I'm going to get rid of that 8 over here, and there's 13 down here, and the last one is 16. Didn't get rid of that 11. So now they got 16, 26, 27, 28, 29, 34. And my answer here is, boom, 34. Well, the answer is always 34. If you take 16 numbers, do it just like I did, 1 through 16, and then you circle one number, or leave it on the board, and get rid of all the rows that it's in, circle another number, get rid of all the rows it's in, and you'll end up with 4 numbers, and they always equal 34. So it's a little fun trick. I think the Boy Scouts or Cub Scouts will like it, and maybe you'll even like it. Who knows? Thanks.